So Gemma, we come to that part where we finished the coconut. One second. Go on, you were gone? So, do you mind just holding this for me, darling? Now it's time to crack the coconut. Kent, this straw, we're going to put it in the bag. We don't want to pollute the beach. This, I'm going to crack it.
Nice. Mmm.
Coconut. Come on, have a try. Fresh, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, the freshest coconut you've ever had. Forever shines on. Mwah. We opened it anyway.
The way you just have.
Now, I don't want any more. I'm going to share this with the animals, yeah? So, take it over here, off the beaten track. I'm gonna leave it here for some animals. It's a bit underripe. Mm. Do you want to smash yours? I'll just put that in the bag to recycle. Here you go. And then this, Chubby, you gonna crush this one?
No, you can.
Go on, you can do it. I think you can do it. Go on, you can do it. Gemma's turn to smash her coconut. If I can do it, Gemma can. Gemma can do anything, we all can. I like to encourage people to be everything. Gemma can smash these, I can, she can. Good. I'm ready. So there you go. It takes a few whacks, you know. But you've got to come to the Bahamas and crack your own coconut. Treat it like all the things. Lily, go on, girl. Go on, you can crack this. Hey, nearly.
Yay!
I only gave it a little help for you. Go on, finish it, Gem. Smash it, finish it. Big whack. Yay, there you go.
Oh, that felt so good.
There you go, Gem, cracked your coconut. Well done, girl.
So good, not even gonna lie.
And that's how it feels to crack a coconut open in the Bahamas. Shine on, now you know.